I'm Aaron Binstock, and I'm a radiologist specializing in body radiology. Lung cancer is the number one cause of cancer-related deaths in the United States. This is for patients who are at a high risk for developing lung cancer. And so we want patients between the age of 55 and 80 and who have had a long history of smoking. So that means a pack of cigarettes a day for over 30 years or two packs a day for 15 years. Even patients who have quit smoking in the last 15 years are eligible for this test. So basically, a CT scan uses x-rays to look at the body. And this test was created using low-dose x-rays. And so it doesn't require any preparation, there's no IVs involved, and it actually takes less than 5 minutes. So what the images we produce, we get a detailed look at the lungs to identify any abnormalities that may represent early lung cancer. People who are diagnosed currently with cancer, only 15% of them actually live beyond 5 years. And this has not changed dramatically over the last 30 years. So we need to catch these cancers early at stage one or early stage, much more treatable. If we identify cancer at stage one, meaning it's small in size and it has not spread, you can cure the patient. And it's an easy, non-invasive test that is our chance to identify cancer at its earliest stage so that we can identify the cancer, remove it, and hopefully avoid all the secondary treatment that one goes through when they get cancer, and that's chemotherapy, radiation, and additional surgeries. And it can save your life.